Let's see if it's fucking like Edwards.
Oh my god. That was a fucking kid. Yo, it's not big. First day knocking,
now they hopping. Is there a date, bro, right here? A shared date?
Bro, I got a letter. Red.
I like the drip. Kind of fit it out, bro.
Yo, Mr. Construction.
I can't get any lemonade. Can you like fix that shit, bro?
You didn't do anything. So we're about to sneak in right now.
You can't go through the front.
Which way can we go through?
Come around the back towards the tent.
Should we have our construction chutes on? Yo, I don't know how to get in.
Pull in and you're gonna walk in the grass. It's gonna be hard to get in.
It's gonna be hard?
This is why we have the ladder, Rich.
What? You should have more suits.
Bring these, passing up the tunnel.
Dude, I don't think we're getting in. I mean, we can dress up in suits. There's literally a person watching us outside.
Dude, that's literally just a limo driver. Let's go, Rich.
You're Rich.
Shut up, T-Mark.
Dude, get the fuck out of here, T-Mark.
All right, so we're walking through the back in the grass, right? You gotta find Miss Maycumber.
She's in the dance now.
Where's the dance?
Like, in the back, in the tent.
Try to see if you can exit out the back.
Where's the back?
We don't know.
Dude, that's why we're asking you, dude.
Do you see like a circle like at the beginning of the hotel?
Let's do it, Rich. Let's do it. Let's go.
This is the worst plan.
You're not even tucked in. Oh my god, we're so close.
No, there's no way we're getting it.
So we're very close right now.
All right, we made it to the back. We don't know how to get it.
You made it to the back?
Yeah, it's right near, it's the entrance near the dance floor.
Yo, I think he's right there, bro. I think he's on the other side of that bush, bro.
They have to be.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. That far. You wanna just sprint? No, how do we get
we're
this?
Fucked.
We're fucked.
We're
fucked. Go, go, go.
Bro, we can try to wrap around all the way around.
That's the move.
Yo, stop talking to that kid and talk to me. You don't even have shoes on. I'm not even tucked in.
Walk in like a waiter.
A waiter?
I'll be back.
No. You're keeping calling.
Yo, just keep going around. You'll see.
No, you get back outside and you meet with us.
You're our man on the inside, Joe. Don't fail us now.
My heart is hurt.
Let me feel it. Oh shit.
We were going ham on the dance. Someone's following us.
What is this car?
Bro, where is it?
Are they following us? Worst comes to worst, we're on a business trip.
Huh?
Oh.
I'm trying to sneak in.
Wait, are you actually?
Yeah.
Yes.
Yo. Yeah. Yes.
I don't think we're getting in though.
What is it? Is it a wedding or?
It's a prom.
Wait,
yo.
Coventry.
Yo.
We could have a wedding.
How?
We're trying to sneak in.
Stay out of sight. Dude.
We're gonna meet you back here in like 5 minutes.
Dude, we just fucking no way. We just got dates.
How did this happen?
This is the craziest timing of all. Like, this means we're getting in, bro. There's no way we don't get in.
They can't cancel us with dates.
Rich, we're gonna make it. Rich, we're gonna make it. We're gonna make it, Rich. Let's go. Rich, we did it. We fucking did it. We made it, baby. We made it. Motherfucking made it. Safe to say, mission was a success.
So,
look how tired this man looks, bro. He's gas as fuck. So you get a kit and you have 18 years to perfect them in one industry. What industry are you making them?
Esports.
What's the routine gonna be like?
So wake up at 12 o'clock in the afternoon. Get on DC right away. So you got 5 minutes to get on the computer. 8 straight hours, 8 o'clock at night. Take 5 minute food break, another 8 straight hours. Then you need to bring some repeat.
Are you having like different games scheduled?
That's a good question. You gotta get like a good shooter game like CS in there. See other money makers. We definitely need Fortnite in there. Once it's like Fortnite 7, the COD's gonna die. Some LOL League of Legends.
So it's like instead of being a multi-sport athlete,
esport athlete. Imagine the mindset of a pro athlete like James Harden. How do they wake up every day and process the day they're about to have? Never just like, let's go have like lunch. No, they're like, time to fucking ball.
The alarm goes off, they wake up, ball, and then start fucking shooting. That's what they do.
So I just got my vaccine, and do you think they'll accept the card?
I'm picking up signs that you're leaving, but we're deep in, so it depends.
If this is you
want me, then I'm yours. It's just another body calling me yours.